ሻማ ለሞት ነው
አሰ ከኛል ኦኬ
አስገድ
እና ሪሊ አይ ቴንክ ዩ መካና ለናንተ
It's
a group. Making us take this minute and light the candles for our people who are dying back home.
Yes.
Each and every day the people who are dying. These are what that, you know, the Wayane have declared. It's actually not for the Ethiopian people. The Ethiopian people has declared a watch on Wayane for the last 26 years.
Yes.
Now people have pushed, and then now they're declaring a watch for themselves. And now, really, for all of you for coming out here,
That's okay.
So I want to appreciate each one of you for coming here. And I also want to say that, you know, we have responsibility for us. I said it in the meeting and I want to repeat it. At one time, you know, before I was born, you know, there were students who stood up and said that Mredrerat, those people, they brought Elaslasi Mengist down, and then we brought the Derby in. And then our people also, that during the Derby time, we used to say that, Yehone Himta, Lemit Jatana Honim. Aun Jatana Honim. Aun Kanenye Setanoch Bala Mimatako Anak. አሁኑ ሰዓት ሰምታችሁ ከሆነ ታውቃላችሁ፣ ግርግር ለሌባ ይመቻል። ሌቦቹ ሁሉም ይብን የሚረባ አገሮች እኮ ሌቦች ሊኖሩ ይችላል። እና ይሄ ነገር እንዳትረሱ። በአሁኑ ሰዓት ደግሞ ኤቭሪ ኢቨንት ዛት ቱክ ፕሌስ ባይ አፕራይዚንግ ደስ ኖት መኒ ሰክሰስ ስቶሪ። ሊቢያ ተመልከቱ፣ ሲሪያ ተመልከቱ፣ የመን ተመልከቱ። All of this place that this thing took place was not successful. Successful in the home, we have to go and think for ourselves. You know, we have to see that are we contributing. Many of the Tari and Wayane will go. We will bring them down, but we will bring in another group. We have to be very careful that who come in. Because, you know, Andi Yamara Dre than Leo Bangda Mamarina Dre. Yamara Dre Amarina Dre than Leo. Bully Chasilo, Tilla, what I have. Now, right now, there's many people that don't want Gulucha. But Ethiopians don't want to change Gulucha. When people are fighting back home, they did not say that we are fighting for Ikale Himta, Ubang Himta, Chala Himta, Gamachu Himta, Mahmed Himta Arena. They are fighting for justice, they are fighting for a real rule of law and equality for all. That's what they are fighting for. And they deserve nothing less than that. So all of us have responsibility. Responsibility, each one of us have responsibility. And our responsibility to contribute to a better Ethiopia. Not the Ethiopia of Wayane, not the Ethiopia of Gur, not the Ethiopia of Ayelotras, not the Ethiopia of Minali. Those people who are afraid and saying that we want to destroy everything that was done, no. Ethiopia was there before Wayane and will continue to be there before Wayane. They have manipulated us. Aun ye nyat lukku talat yadiko chadim. Ye talacha politika, ye gota politika na yukil talata chini. Ena. ሌላ አበሸ ሌላ ኢትዮጵያዊ ሲናገር የሰብዩ ማንነቱ ሳይሆን የሰብዩ ዜግነቱ ነው። ይህ ነገር እኛ እያንዳንዳችን ውስጣችን ያለን ይህ የጥላቻ ፖለቲካ መፈወስ አለብን። እኛ እኮ እዚህ ሀገር የመጠን እኮ ወደ አይደለም ወገኖች፣ ሀገራችን ሰላም ብኖር ኖሮ እዚህ አንኖርም ነበር። now this idea where, you know, we have to work for it. So for all of you, what I just want to say to you who live in this place, don't underestimate yourself. Only I told people my broken Amharic. And so in Jeraya Gagra, let me so Ibana. So it depends how much you work. So we have the responsibility to make this Ethiopia a better Ethiopia. But that Ethiopia, it starts from within us. We cannot create an Ethiopia out of hatred. What killing those young people are not figuratively mobilized. It is the division that, you know. There are some people who are afraid of the name unity. And the net kokifunagaradana. And the net fikarni. And the net salamu. And the net fitina. Abatu chachin and anatu chachin loko. And the telehonu kun and that, you know, their producers. There are people who are afraid of hand net. There are some people who want to go to the say that if you say and net belong to Amara. And it belongs to everyone in Ethiopia. Ethiopia was the Corolla Motopal, so we are left. Ulla Chin Ethiopia winning. Hey, Mama Nal. So I just want to say thank you to all of you for coming here. We are lighting this candle to remember those who are back home. We don't have to come here to remember each and every day. We should think of those people who are back home. And you have a responsibility in your head. At one time, we have so many missed opportunities. At one time, they were the foreigners, and they were the Tlat of Ethiopia. Italian come to Ethiopia. And when they come in, it was not Amara, it was not Oromo alone, it was not a Kale group. It was the Ethiopian who stood together that defeat Italians. Right now, back then, when they do it, Silke al Naparim, iPhone al Naparim, you know, social media al Naparim. They used the tool that they had, and they win the war. They did not win because they are separate group, or some Kalil, or some ethnic group. They stood together as Ethiopia. The class we have now, we can get rid of it as an Ethiopia. They matanatal tigil, one group by themselves, another group by themselves, it's not gonna get us here. These young people, we don't want them to die in vain. So each one of you have a responsibility. If you see another Ethiopian who are promoting ethnic politics, you have the right to stop those people, to tell them is wrong. Because if you don't tell them, they will come in. We underestimate. I We should never underestimate this kind of thing that we agree, we not agree, not agree. If you don't work for it, it will not go in, it will not make any difference. This kind of idea of saying that some people even Yamanu Tabato. Ethiopia koi gizaber bichakul gizaber kalone you know I fatta was up to many lal sir and I read all was up to could did not say that how many of us sit at home in jera come home by itself no we have to work now milil palige no we have to do our job waganochi and right now we don't have leaders we don't have institutions we have to create those leaders we have to create those institutions it is among us I said it before and I want to end it what is missing in Ethiopia It is something that mina mina but nagariya. Let's work together as a people. I don't believe in ethnic politics. If ethnic politics by default is isolation, you isolate yourself. Ethnic politics, you don't want other people to be with you. It is ethnic politics that make Ethiopia where it is. It is not ethnic politics that will bring Ethiopia. What we want, I will say it and I will repeat, we don't need the TPLF domination, we don't need Oromo domination, we don't need Amara domination, we don't need Muslim domination, or Gambela domination, or Afar domination, or Fente domination. We need the Ethiopian people domination. That Ethiopian domination, when we speak as one people. So you have responsibility, when you go home, try to change another Ethiopian to think about Ethiopia. Say that Agare Wadala Bakari. Having a Gwadi Pichaka in like this, and not doing something is Bakari. So I heard that somebody told me there was a music here and the room was full. Mahmoud Ahmed.
Yeah.
ለሀገር ጉዳይ ሲሆን ጥቂት ሰዎች ለጨፈራ ሲሆን ቦታ የለም That's wrong we have to change that now for all of you please be the change that you want be the Ethiopian that who want to make a better Ethiopia for all of you that's why that the core እንዳልኩት ና ሁላችን መጠንቀቅ አለብን አሁን ሀገራችን ትግግራለች ግሪግር ለሌባ ይመጫል ሌቦች ማልቷል በየቦታ የሆነ ነገር እንዳይወሰድ ይባካቸው እቺን ሀገር በጠንቀቅ ልጆቻችን እንድናስተላልፍ ያንዳንዳችን ሪስፖንሲቢሊቲ ያለን የዘላለም ኢትዮጵያ ማይኖርበት የለም እኛ ራሳችን ከወደድን ሀገራችን ከከበርን ህዝባችን ከከበርን ኢትዮጵያ ለዘላለም ማይኖርበት ምክንያት የለም ተስፋ እንዳትቆርጡ
የሞቱትን እግዚአብሔር ይማርልን የቆሰሉትን ይፈውስልን ፍቅሩን አንድነቱን ይስጠን እና ይሄ ፍቅራዊ አንድነት አይለን ወንድሞች አሁን